Y'all, I'm about to get 3 teeth pulled. It's freezing cold outside. I'm cold. I'm tired. I'm hungry. I want soup. I want mashed potatoes. That's the only benefit right now. I got salmon at home. I'm hungry. But it's freezing outside. Like, it's so cold. I'm happy I got my scarf. Last time it was cold too. Cause you could look crazy when it's time to get your teeth pulled. You could look crazy with a scarf on your face and it's hot outside. The last time it was cold and this time it's cold. I think yesterday it was warm. Today it's cold. I'm happy. It's freezing cold outside. Like, it just turned to winter. Or fall, a light fall. It's like fall weather out there. It's breezy, you know? But after this, I can start to save to get this. I don't know what it's called. I know what I want. I just don't know what it's called. You get the denture, dental, not a denture. You put the thing inside, it's permanent, the tube, the screw. That long drain out process. Does that hurt? It does? Oh my God. I hope it don't hurt, y'all. Can y'all numb my face and then. I don't want to take no medication. Everybody's like, make sure they give you medication. I'm like, nope. Just cry. I'm just gonna cry. My pretty eyes. Just cry. Y'all, I think I'm about to move. I'm so happy. I'm looking, though, for something nice. Okay? We will see. I look good. I look good from here, yeah. I look good from right here, too. You know what I need to do? Take these eyelashes off my eyes because they're not doing nothing for me. Am I dry? My name is Amanda, and I smoke for a living. Not really. I'm tired. I need to get jewelry for my ears. You can quit for free. Quit now. Close up, no. Yes, that's how I look. Like I have a lot of hair back there, y'all. Oh, what if I had like something like that? I could just mush it up there, right? And still have it. Yeah, but we good though.
Hurdle?
Yes, you ready?
I
have to?
Yeah.
Why?
Because
they don't have the original chart. Who told them to not have my chart?
Oh, just give me a second. I called it down. Let me see if they have it. If not, I have to redo it.
I don't want to redo it.
Yeah.
Okay, I just had a heart attack. Oh,
give me back my chart. Stop stealing. I think I'm gonna have to refill this chart out, y'all. I shouldn't have to, though. It's upstairs?
Yeah.
In a warehouse?
No, it's not in a warehouse. In the journal.
In the who? Is it a warehouse? They hid it. Like, we might not ever see her again. Just put her up there in the shelf. When we're ready for her, we're going to call her. No. We can't find your chart. We need you to redo it. You're going to have 2 charts. Well, miss, we got a chart over here and a chart over here. This chart said that we took out this 2. This chart over here said we took out none. I know it. 1. This one's going to say 1. This one's going to say 3. Should I just fill it out and just be a good girl?
Let's see what happens. Okay. Because I don't want you to fill it out.
I don't want to fill it out. I hate filling out papers. I just like to sign my name. Got it.
No, you could.
Everyone outreach to get the full picture of the paper. Y'all, the only thing I want to do right now is go home and then, like, do all, I gotta do all my videos. I hope they can put me to sleep because that's three T's. That's one, and that's in the skin. That's that one, this one, in the back. They're taking out my, the one that I fell on, the one that. Remember when I had, the doctor said I had five cavities, and this one right here had glue in? This one. I'm just touching my face. But this one over here, the one that the doctor was trying to get to grow in, that one, that's the one right there. That's the one right there that I fell in love with because I ain't have no, my teeth was in pain. That's the only tooth that was working.
To NYU? Like, yes. Because then they wrote you a referral to come see us.
My molar came in, but it came in straight. How come, when y'all, like, how come they can't, like, put a brace or something on it and then it can come in straight and then take out the molars?
Like I said, after the 22nd, yeah, I don't want to make it if they want to
do it.
Let me find out. She said only because of sedation.
I don't need to be sedated, but I want to be because that process, for him to take out two, it was like 15-30 minutes. He took out three. He ain't just pulling this time. He's literally going in. He's going in. He's sewing. And this one up here. Why can't you take this one out last time? Now I have to worry about my nose, my nostril to my nose and everything. Dang. Oh, wait. Maybe I might not. Wait. I might. He might have to. He's not taking out the base, the actual tooth. He's taking out the one at the top that's up in there. But it's not all the way up in there. It's probably in there a little bit. It'd be great if it's
only in
there.
Are they sure you have your insurance card and ID with you?
Yes, I do.
Do you have medical insurance as well?
Yes, I do. Thank God for being imperfect. Stupid, right? I'm sorry, I am. Thank God for being a perfect, because we would probably even need none of this stuff right now.